Of course, I broke it. Oh, hi. Hi, everyone. Welcome to the stream. How you all doing? This is the wrong one. Why am I off screen? Hello, Kay. Hello, Zori and Gwen. How are you all doing today? Why am I off screen? Been a second. It has been, but I'm glad to have you here. You're doing good. Wonderful, Zori. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. Oh, I know I am. I'm gonna lock this so I can't mess with this. I don't even know what this one is. But yes, welcome to the Saints Row stream. I know this isn't quite what people wanted today. I know this is my usual, like, Minecraft Saturday. You've been finding lots of clown VTubers? Oh, there's a bunch of us! If you're ever looking for some, if you go through my Twitter following, I follow mostly clown VTubers. That's usually what I like to have my feed full of. I like seeing just funny little clowns walking through my feed. Rabbit is amazing. Very sweet person. Very artistically talented, too. How's your day? It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Today's just starting, but it's pretty good. I hate that it's tracking my hands so well. I'm getting my vitamins. I hate that it's tracking me so good for this. But yes, I'm good. What's up? I'm gonna turn the music down slightly. Just slightly. That's good to hear. Yeah, I should have taken these before. I'm good. I'm excited for today. I want to do more Saints Row. I've actually gotten really into it. So I'm excited to, like, get back into that. Hopefully get the car I want. So I can continue. Hi, Demon. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. We'll be starting in like a little bit. There's just one thing I want to talk about. Also, I need to get my hand tracking working better. Numbers? Numbers? I don't know what you mean, sweetie. You doing fine? Well, that's good. Yes, I've forgotten. What? So Bessie and the Billsmobile both broke? Oh no, I haven't gotten them yet. New game. Yeah, what do you mean by numbers? What am I forgetting? I would put number. Oh, right. You know, you could just do that instead of being passive aggressive. You butt. Give me 1 second here. There. There, I updated the stream title for you. You child. But yes, I hope you're all doing good. There's one thing I want to talk about quick. There's one thing I want to talk about real quick. So next month, I'm going to be trying something a bit different around here. For most of you, you probably won't even see this, because this is going to be a late night thing. Like midnight my time. For context, it's currently about 10:30. So like 12-ish hours from now, I'll be doing something. Not this, not today, next month. I'm going to be doing face cam streams. This is something I want to try. I love VTubing, I love being me. But I want to try actually being me. You have a face? More than this beautiful mug. Exactly. I'm probably going to still wear like a face mask. Not because I don't like myself, but because like electrolysis marks and like it's going to be late at night. I don't want to put on lipstick. I'll do the rest of my makeup, but I'm not doing lipstick. That takes way, way too long. Which is weird. You think that would be the easiest? Yeah. 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 Glad I brought this back. Yeah. It works. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Fuck, I know I forgot something. I'm going to continue what I'm talking about. Don't let me forget about the drink. So yes, I'm going to be doing like late night. I'm going to be doing like late night streams. I don't know what it is yet. I might do art. I might do like off-screen stuff for the main series. Like I'll do behind the scenes stuff in Saints Row, or I'll do the busy work in Minecraft. I don't know yet. Maybe I'll just do my own stuff. Who knows? But it'll be a late night thing. Sort of thing of like 11 o'clock at night to 2 in the morning. You just get to spend time with a cute little goth girl. Wouldn't that be fun? I think it'll be quite good. But yes, that's going to be something I'm going to try next week. Not next week. God, no, not next week. Next month. And it'll be a late thing. I'm going to have custom stuff. You know, a little webcam down here. Or there. Maybe there. Anyway, it's going to be all new. I'm going to be trying a lot of stuff. Also, as a fun teaser, my wonderful editor, Lin-Lin here, Gwen, we have some videos ready, almost ready, to go on YouTube. You always stay up till 3 a.m.? Yeah, me too. My wonderful editor here, Lin-Lin, we have some videos almost ready to go on YouTube. I've got to do a little bit of art on my end, but otherwise, they're almost ready. And I'm really proud of them. Can you dodge anvils the way you can dodge buckets? If I know it's coming, yes. If I watch it come, I can just do that. But otherwise, no. That's the whole point of being a two, and the anvil must hit. It's our law. But yes, there's a lot that's going to be happening. I've talked about it before. This is hopefully going to be the year of Biddles. We have already done so much. I say we. You guys have already done this. 529 followers. This is incredible. I hope you all know this. This is incredible. That's not something I've done yet. Sorry. But we have already surpassed my goal. It doesn't show on the thing. Like, we're at about here. I was, like, here. And it's, you guys have done amazing. And I really appreciate it. Make me blush. Hey, you guys deserve it. And which one of these is this? Right. Okay. Real quick. Because Demon, I think, made it so I had to get water. I will be right back. And then we're gonna get right back into the show.
You're a cute bitch!
I wanted to talk about this real quick. I'm back. I ran to my kitchen because it's like, oh, the show's going. I don't want to be late. My butt hurts because it was jiggling so much. I don't entirely know how to feel about this. Yeah. I just did that. That normal feeling? No, it wasn't like 2 years ago. I just did a quick jog to my kitchen and it's like, oh. Oh no. My butt is hitting my back. Others don't feel that? Not to my extent. I just wanted to bring that up. I'm proud. Let me have this. Oh, that's not right. It's the wrong thing. I need this one, not this one. Oh, God. Yeah, big butt crew. Okay, you guys are going nuts with these today. I love it. Give me a chance to stand up to see if this worked. Am I good? Okay, we're good. As I do this every time. Is my filter on? It is. God, what is this? Oh. Huh. Yeah. Hello, Bulldog. Hi, Cat. How you doing? Exactly. Big butts match our guns. Anyway. Enough tomfoolery. The infinite Biddles. Listen, it's good. If there could be infinite of me, there should be. Exactly. Enough butt talk. Where's my Saints Row? I don't want to have to just go to Steam to do this. No, I... why does it do it this way? Give your points back at the end, and we'll actually hit... Oh, no. You got your money's worth. I guess I gotta go through Steam to open up fucking Saints Row. It's great. Not in my quick bar. I should put this on the quick bar until I'm done. I might do that.
You're cute, bitch!
Oh, goddamn, right you are. I am. Fuck. Let me see a better boob when the beat drops. Hi, Shell. How you doing, Scarlet? Welcome to the stream. I am trying to get stream going. God, I hope it saved all my settings. I should have moved OBS first. Over there you go. Oh, it worked. Look at that, it's a car. Pinned to a taskbar. How you doing, Scar? You know, I've taken to, like, calling you Scare Bear, and I kind of like that. I don't want to use G-Force. Wait, I can still do this? I couldn't do that. But, you know, like, do you like Scare Bear? I kind of like Scare Bear. You're like one of those goth Care Bears. I like it. Alright, I'm not playing with a mouse and keyboard. What, are you kidding me? Okay. So, I'm making an attempt. This will be the first of probably many, but I'm making one attempt to go get the car I want. And I acknowledge there are easier ways I could do this. But I want that car. Aw, shit! Okay, I'm learning the buttons. It's great. Which way is down? Also, for anyone who missed it. Music's a tad loud. Yeah, fair enough. I'll turn it down. Just slightly. Just keep in mind, like, none of this is gonna be in the VOD. You and I started Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, but with VTubers. That sounds fucking awesome! If I had the time and the knowledge, I could probably study the work. I would love to draw a bunch of VTubers as Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends characters. I turned the music down. Hopefully that's a bit better. Be awesome, right? Okay. Fiddles Bar for imaginary VTubers. That's like all the VTwitters. That's what those are for. Before I got distracted, we kind of got probably the closest we're gonna get to Biddles. I still need. You look like you in this one, do I? Do I? This is really bad lighting.
Not
Do
my
I?
problem.
Does this look like me? I got the bowler hat. You know, that thing. That's there. I got the vest. Still looking for the skirt. But you know that one, yeah. I would now I wanted I have so many art things I need to already do. Be the best. Yeah, I'm using this. I'm getting my car. I'm making an attempt on this car. I hate that it's so far, but I'm making an attempt on this car. Goddamn Dr. Seuss and this motherfucker. Is that a tank? It is a tank! Have a dream that you and me just T-pose in the middle of the night while looking, holding guns. There's a lot of people that dream about me, and I hope it's all good. I hope it's all good, because there's a lot of people lately who have been telling me that they dream about me. And considering the people I tend to hang out with, I'm always a bit worried that it's a sex thing. Which I hope not. Also, I wasn't looking. How the fuck did I do two wheels in a tank? T-posing for a certain dominance is good. You'd be surprised. You'd be surprised. In fact, very quickly, I need to show you all how I am, in fact, your alpha. They released a whole new to an archetype based on like Rubber Hose. Yu-Gi-Oh! That sounds awesome. Yeah, Bippo did. Bippo dreams about me, and it's weird. Where is this? I hope you're ready, because I'm gonna prove how I'm better than you. Don't you forget it. I absolutely will. Listen, there's not much you can do about me. Listen, I love you all, but there. That's all I wanted to do. It's a stupid joke. Back to insanity. Wonder how Bippo's doing? I can tell you personally, she's doing really good right now. I cannot go into details. I never had a sex dream about a creator. Had a sex dream where five of us in a hotel just kind of hanging out. I have those too. The weird thing, especially because I'm in the VTuber community, a lot of times like, oh, it's our models. But it's like, it's normal me and all of their models, so I'm kind of just surrounded by a bunch of furries and cosplayers. Except I'm not. Bad choice, buddy. You dream about me? Hopefully in the bad way. The fun way. Is that, yeah, exactly. I'm essentially a Comic-Con. Just surrounded by fur. Why does everyone get out? It's just worth, no. No, out of my way. I have the right, you know what? I'll just stay in the right lane. Like, it's just surrounded by, like, furries and people in cosplay. Speaking of cosplay, if anyone hasn't seen it, you should, because Athena's amazing. What was wrong with my chat? Athena is amazing. She is currently, I don't know if it's Comic-Con, she is at a con doing her Luisa cosplay, and it is fucking amazing. Gender swap version of yourself? That sounds narcissistic. You and I were at a bar in Foster's? I like the idea that Foster's acknowledges, like, the not all imaginary friends are going to be made by kids. So they have to start including, like, a bar. Just so, like, the older imaginary friends can just get a drink because, God, they're depressed. So, Mike, the sound alert for chat is broken. It's going off, like, really late. Self-hatred. I understand that. Sorry, lady. I barely grazed you, ma'am. Tipped in the wig. I hope the exposure does her good and she gets more ways. Oh, the big part. The big part. I hyped her up for it because I'm pretty sure she can do it. There is a costume. I guess it's a cosplay. Nick. God, I have to talk for a living. There's a cosplay contest she wants to take part in. And last year, apparently she got second. And it's like, looking at her stuff now, it's like, oh, you're like a shoo-in for first. Why are you all here? I mean, I'm gonna get 4 stars going in here anyway. That guy got squished to look like a toothpaste. No, a Tommy gun for no reason. I get it. Boys, you're using pistols against me. You're not the right one. You know, I could be a lot pickier with the tank. Hey, you have the car I want. Here, you can have the tank. We'll swap. I want this. Oh, God. You know what? You know what's smarter? Is probably just going to a mechanic. Huh? That's probably smarter than working my way all the way. All the way to the goddamn hub. If I just go to a mechanic. I wish I knew which ones were mechanics. Also, yes, I squished someone. Because that's how you do it. Oh yeah, the tank is amazing! But it's not what I want. I don't want to drive around, because I don't think this is a... I don't think that this is a mechanic. But I know for a fact that this is. I think I can do it. I think I can do this. Okay, that's strong. Okay. Oh, I have like no health. Oh God. I just have to not break down. And if I get where I'm going, I can just fix the car and then it's mine. I don't know why I didn't think of this before. I will look at chat in a second. I have to get to the mechanic. But for fuck's sake, listen. If it works, it works. If it works, it works. It's not stupid if it works. If I get this, I have a very powerful car, and it's mine. And I will love it forever and take it for walks and feed it and make it listen to Thriller. Officer, get the fuck out of my way! My voice is cracking. Hello, Terms. I think I said your name right. How are you doing?
It's no way to fight a lady.
Sir. Oh, no, 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 no. I just want this. No, in. I want in. I want, at least it's mine. Listen, I can just do this. I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Move. Move. You can't hurt me. Bitches. It worked. It worked. It worked. Literally a Humvee. It's a Humvee with a gun! May I share a live Athena update? Of course! I can't check Twitter, but I saw her riding on that little motorcycle. And it's so cute. She came in first?! Oh, fuck yeah! I knew she had it in her. I don't have a lot of money, but this is my car now. That's amazing. I'm so glad she got first. She absolutely deserved it. Fucking killed it. Just absolutely. How did that work? Because I'm amazing. Now listen, I could do this. I'm keeping it fucking armored as all hell. Oh, I got the steppies. We need the steppies. I'm short, girl. Need steppies. I'm using all my money on this, and I could. No, fucking, we're keeping the car catcher. Ah, needs the hood. Exactly, I am amazing. And I did not expect that to work. I like these ones because they're broken. Ah, I like the bumper. That's about as tense as doing boiling point from Pain 82 on Overkill. I'll take your reference for it. Listen, I'm not gonna stand on phone books to get in and out of my car. It's not how I sway. Wait, does this get rid of my gun? No. So I have to do this one. I don't want... I like... Okay. Yeah. Hey, Stacy's mom. What a good one. Ah. You need that humming? Take a swig? Always do. Ah, which one is good, though? This one has the girls on it. The low-poly, very pixely girls. I kind of like this one. Alright, last thing, because I can't afford anything else. Candy. Gotta go with candy paint. I think I can afford one thing. Look at this bitch! Look at this. Gotta explain Giggleland? No worries, demon. Okay, I can't afford anything else, but look at this.
Well, look who just became a VIP.
Look at that too. Thank you, Scarlet. Baba Booey. I gotta figure out how to make it so it does the text-to-speech thing for those. I don't have it set up yet. I don't have a lot set up. Man, my streams are bad. Can I get any upgrades? No. It is a cool-looking ride. And thankfully, it's fucking mine! Look at this bitch! Biddlesmobile 2.0! You're broke, listen. That's only for now. The only thing now is I do have to take it home. I do have to get this bitch home. Which at this point probably won't be hard. I am already in love. This is the official Biddlesmobile. Okay! Exactly, I am constantly getting closer. I need... it's gonna be good when this has a performance upgrade. Because, God, this swerves horribly. You're amazing. Listen, I can always improve. And in fact, I am. Constantly. As well, my streams are getting better. I have a whole background that's going to be being made by a very talented artist that a lot of you probably know. Doesn't narrow it down, but I will say it's one of my sisters. I understand how upgrades work, game. Oh, absolutely. I'm not going to lie, every bit of money I'm getting, it's going into this car. This is my car. We're gonna drop it off, I'm gonna have some good old Nuka-Cola, and then we're gonna do this. I missed. John Cena, no, I wish I could afford John Cena. Come on, say the magic words. Yeah, Bulldog. Listen.
I'm gonna start popping some kneecaps.
Hi, Deckers. You can just walk around with swords, huh? That's cool. Alright. The airport! Are you serious? I'm taking something fast.
Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house.
This is James. This is James. And his name is John Cena!
The Morningstar have a penthouse down here.
Give me my car.
Throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
I wish.
I was gonna say we crashed.
I need something fast. That looks fast.
What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them.
Listen, if I don't get flying stuff until I do this mission.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Thankfully, this thing goes fast. It also resists. See ya, bitch! Listen, I'm not gonna, like, fall off of everything or something. That would be stupid. I wouldn't do that. I'd just do this. I have seen people do that. That's a dream. Hey, I'll get it there. Motherfucker, are you serious? Mine. You played Mario? I have never played Mario Kart. I want to actually get some friends together for it. For a bunch of Mario games. I want to do like Mario Party. I don't know if that's really worth applauding, but sure. I don't know if that's necessarily worth applauding. You cut off everyone, buddy. I think it could be fun to, like, get a bunch of friends together. Magic summoning words? I thought that was Fortnite. Which I still want to do. It's just getting that set up. Besides, I think they have some, like, rubber hose skins in Fortnite. Which, you know, of course, it's my thing. I have to do that. I have to get a rubber hose skin in every single game I play. This is not the fastest way. I choose this direction. Good hydraulics. Mario, listen, I got a bunch of stuff. Oh, we're not... I know my friends good enough that's like, we're not gonna lose each other over Mario Party. Maybe. Maybe Monopoly. You'll be in my DMs? I appreciate it. No, we're not gonna lose friends. Maybe Monopoly. Goku Black with Super Saiyan Rose. That's... Huh. I've never really got into Dragon Ball. I actually watched it a bunch when I was a kid. I just never watched it. Exactly. Any landing you can drive away from is a good landing. You wanna lose friends? Uno. Yeah, I almost lost Nora over Uno. It was great. Stretch my neck. This fucking mission. It's great, especially because I have the music turned off. The great thing is, there's supposed to be like a Kanye West song playing right now. I have the music turned off, so instead we have this. Probably shouldn't have dropped right into the middle, huh? Hey, buddy.
Touchdown.
I don't have a melee weapon.
I'll get the elevator code.
I have this.
Just give the word, boss.
Uh-oh. That could have gone badly. Yeah, you kept jumping off the building for some reason, Gwen. It was fun. It had some weird Al or something in. Yeah, I don't like you, buddy. Whee!
Wow, the crew's gonna love this place.
And he got far. He got right back. Oh, this is not a damage gun. That's the fun thing about this gun. Where's an actual enemy? Hi, ma'am! Hi, ma'am! It's coming. There we go. Hi, Bruce. Hi, Bruce. What gun is this? The best one? Listen, buddy. Human targets don't matter to the shark. The shark gun. You know, the shark gun. The shark gun. Yeah, the shark gun. You act like this is crazy. The shark gun. Yeah, the shark gun. Did you summon Shark Spear? No, I'm not playing Billy Bust Up. I wish I was, though. It took a while. To be fair, he's swimming through the entire building. He is a sewer shark. You can see it rumbling. It's great. Yeah, run back to your friends. You may run. He will catch. It's good. This game is so much fun. It really is. Which, listen, it summons the mystical it just summons sharks. It's great. Oh, buddy, no. No, I don't care. You made mistakes. Why do you have a gun that can summon sharks, DLC? Also, yes, it is not a damage gun. Exactly, the shark does everything for me. Unfortunately, I only have one shot left, and I need to use it well, or I will be killed. At laugh, thank you. Unfortunately, I'm just down to a pistol now, and there's a bunch of baddies.
What problems can't you solve?
Yeah, that's fair. Okay.
Pierce should go through this shit later. Please give me a challenge.
Listen, I don't want to have to deal with you guys. You guys are just really annoying. And, like, you got automatics. I just don't want to deal with you, so goodbye. See, this game sucks because I can't pick this up. That didn't even come up. Oh, my thing froze. Thank you for the spinel. They're annoying pets. Listen, they don't know entirely what they're doing. You got it. But like, seriously, they're morons. Okay. How do these guys get up here? Oh. Hi, Shandy. Come on, boys. Why am I the best dressed one here? That's not fair, right? I'll take the drink in a second.
That has to be embarrassing.
You guys are not taking cover. Like, for real, you're stupid. Need to head out and finally move comfortably again. See you later, Scarlet! Have a wonderful day! Hopefully talk to you later. Whee! I got wet for you. I could've worded that better. What are you doing? Helicopters are horrible! That is the worst thing! Yeah, what? What? Huh, what?
Give me an update, Shandy. Good news?
What? What?
Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Isn't that fun?
Okay.
The helicopter going? I'll ask him how to disarm that thing.
Okay. You mind repeating that last one? No, I'm no. I said what I said. I said what I said. I don't need to say no more. Because really, who needs more words when less words work good? Right? That's just how this works. I forgot how long this mission is, but it gives you a nice look at the city. It's like one of the best things. No, no bonk! I don't do horny.
You look cute in the outfit.
We're sitting on a bomb here, and you're making jokes.
People yeah. Agree with me.
I mean, I make jokes constantly, especially sex jokes. Exactly, word overrated. Just say little word. Let big brain rest and rest. It's fine. It works. It's good. You don't need lot word when small word work good. It's just how science. I know you can do barnstorming in a fucking helicopter. It seems like that shouldn't work. It just works! I got 6 grand for barnstorming? Seriously? I'm going pretty far. Ah. You guys are assholes. Jinx, you owe me a soda. Fine. I didn't take the drink. Blah. Oh, hey, another hideout. Okay. Bitch. Bitch, that's how we do. I fucking Goomba stomp you, bitch.
Once I catch him, you'll get your codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green.
Hey, I did it, see?
Well, that's original. Thank you.
I did it. I got your helicopter.
Red Shondi.
Right, we go. That works surprisingly well. And now I just leave. I don't die. Did I fail? I didn't. See? Good job, me. I should be given credit. I destroyed that helicopter in a second. I stomped that motherfucker. Just right into the dirt. Yeah, that's fair.
I'd say empty is no longer
applicable. I was so fuzzy. That's me. That's me up there. Me. Hang on, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Okay, you ready? You ready for this?
That was easy.
This is one of my favorites. I actually got one of these.
That was easy.
I should just keep that around. It's the stupidest. You think your neighbors must think you're insane? Imagine what my neighbors think. Just hear me screaming to myself over video games. Okay. Oh, spaghetti time. No, it was Tuesday. Oh, that one fixed quick. Okay, we got this. I can customize. Okay, good. 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 I am customizing. We're going to spend some time playing with my dress-up dollies. I'm gonna give these saints a respectable look.
Someone's salty.
My OBS keeps lagging, so I don't get to see who does these. Like, what? Yeah, great. She did something easy. Exactly! Hey. That was a door right there. I don't care. I'm the boss. So I love whenever someone brings up the someone salty thing. Oh. Alright, I can just do this anywhere. Alright, I can just do this anywhere. Alright. We're gonna make you guys look respectable. Penthouse? This is not respectable. This is not what I thought respectable was. That was Zori. I know it was you, Zori. I can see it. I appreciate it.
Because it always reminds me that I get a chance to do my Fizzarelli voice.
Still need to work on that one. We achieved a dope house, exactly! Is it clubber? I guess these are suits. None of the women have suits, and that bugs me. You know what? You're one of them. I actually like your look. Like, let's see what the other ones are. I like your hat. A hat with ponytail! No. No, I love her style. Look at the belt! The belt of ammo! I love this. Yurian! What about bikers? We got any good bikers? I like you. I like you. Your name's Tony. Exactly, swagger, yo. Nah, I want a suit. Nah, someone's gotta be in a suit. Ninja, yeah, it's just a ninja. Exactly, we got the muscle, we got the charisma, we got the suit. But we need someone else. I want it to be a mix, a man-woman. You know what? She's got the hat. I like the hat. You got style. You're in. And our sign. No. You want to be part of my crew? You better be able to kick your own damn height. You better be able to kick your own damn height. And you know what? Everyone drives bootleggers. Except one guy is going to get the big one. We're not fucking having the minivan. You're not getting the fucking minivan. That's not how we roll. You get the big car. That's not how we roll. Now the fun part. Yeah, you gotta leave. Sorry. Okay. We're not getting the minivan. We're not going to soccer. Okay, we got a lot of money. But you know what this all goes to? It all goes to my car. It's the only one I own. No one's getting the minivan. It's just not happening. Listen. I need to get some personal upgrades. Exactly. If you want to be one of my viewers, you need to send me a mod. Send me or a mod a video of you kicking your own height, or you're out. You're just not part of the crew today. I'm sorry. That's just how we work. That's how we roll. None of these are fun. I should probably get some of these, huh? I don't want to. Because this is a trap. You don't go for this one. You don't take that early. Stupid. But while it lasted, okay, demon, you had a good run. Bye, buddy. I don't want to. Okay, it's that one. I don't want to jump off. Okay, with strong feet also. Like big trucks. Oh, absolutely. That's the thing. It's either big or fast. I don't do practical. I got a magic broom because I'm the boss. Whee! That's how I work in the Saints. I just do spins. Sometimes I just go upside down because it makes me feel big. Can't steer. So, I guess we're going over. Holy fuck! Guess we're going over. Okay. No, we're going the wrong way. I mean, I could just do this. Look how practical this was. Strong, buff, and fast. Oh, it's like one of those triangles. It's like one of those triangles of like the JoJo triangle, which is more like a pentagram. Octagon. I was gonna say octagram. That's not right. Octagram is not a thing. It opened up. Can I bring the broom in? Did I just upgrade the broom? You gonna let me do this? Ah. It opened for a second. It opened for a second. I saw it. Okay, alright. Yay. That was so extravagant and not necessary. Okay. Hey, buddy. Why do I have two? I'm not gonna bitch, but why do I have two? What? Ain't that a Lulu? It is. I don't know why I have two, but I'll take it. Do I need reinforced bumper? Yeah, reinforced frame first. And nitro, of course. Kneecappers, duh. Okay, we have almost a fully upgraded car immediately. We have a fully upgraded car immediately. But here's the thing. These tires need to be big and stupid. You guys can't see shit, it's dark. Yeah, we need extra high. Exactly, you gotta bring a Humvee, you gotta get the white walls, cause that's style. And you gotta get the good ones. You gotta get these. There. We have a fully upgraded Humvee. Look at this motherfucker. Glistens in the sun, it does. I love it. This is my baby. I don't even know what we do now. There's nothing to do. You know what? We can buy stores. That's about all we can do. Nobody laughs at me. I guarantee it. Nobody laughs at the Biddlesmobile, because they know this motherfucker is gonna tear through your neighborhood. It's gonna kill your grandma and show grandpa how to suck eggs. Do better than last Biddlesmobile. Yeah. It's already seen an improvement. Alright. I think that's all I can do. I don't have any money. I have a grand. I can't do anything. $1,000 is not enough to do anything. Not in this city. I can buy a property. There's some cheap ones. Not so cheap. You know, fine, fuck it. Right here. It's more money. Get! Listen, I understand this car is intimidating, but you need to get into it, me. Plus, we have this. It's not much faster. The nitro is not much faster. Still can't handle concrete. So that's a bit of a problem. But look, we just go. Skids like a motherfucker. You hungry? Well, you eating. That's how life worky. Okay, that's it. That's all I can do. Oh, it's just gonna be on the... Oh, I hate this one. I forgot about this in 3. They just make you do all the missions.
Hey, I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What do you have in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
Better be worth my time.
I have to go all the way back home. Listen, this is gonna be a bitch. I hate these missions. There's so many of these that just make you do the activities. And it's such a pain in the ass. Like, why? The activities should be optional. Oh, it's gonna be horrible. I already don't like it. And I'm a little upset that I don't have more homies around. Because, like, they're the best. That's why I love the Saints Row. Because I can just have goons with me. Like, look at this! Lambo! Okay, I don't have that much stopping power, but still, it's good. Still good stopping power.
Be embarrassing.
Word for a long run. Oh, speaking of stogies, I don't know if any people follow the VTuber Grandpa. One of their friends got them a bunch of foreign cigars, and they look amazing. Those are true stogies. They weren't Cubans. They were something else. They were big. Like, they were impressive big. Like, intimidating big. I'm not letting this go. I like you. You like your belt. You come with me.
Be the best decision you ever made.
All right, Pierce, what we do? Yeah, you know, credit where credit's due. At least they're actually holding the stuff they're supposed to hold.
This used to be a syndicate crib. Thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
It's probably just gin.
We have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
I will say, this is one thing that's always bugged me about the Saints Row series. Is, despite you being... Oh, my followers tried. Despite you being the boss, everyone tells you what to do. My poor goon. They're just trying. They are trying so hard.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find
you. Alright.
I'll watch you. Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah.
You couldn't fight worse shit.
You dropping them or what?
I'm waiting for you to move, dumbass. Okay. I'm gonna try to focus on this because it's a bit of a stupid mission. Pierce, you gotta stop driving next to the things I'm shooting. That's on you. That's totally on you. I'm not to blame here. Like, for real, I'm doing my best. And he's just screaming at me like I'm shooting, I'm bleeding, I'm getting shot. And it's like, who are you to blame? Really? You stood there and got shot. Like, you cannot blame me for you getting shot. Really, it's not my fault. You really have to take a little responsibility here, buddy. You know, a little personal responsibility every once in a while, Pierce. It would be nice. I'm just saying. I'm protecting you, bitch. I'm gonna get a lot of respect for this. But not from my chat. Never from my chat. I don't even... Do you guys even... Am I live? I'm gonna find out we crashed a while ago.
You're blocking the road up here. Help me out.
Car exploding does more damage. Oh, it's crazy, right?
You dropping them or what?
Hi. Hi. We always respect you. Yeah, I know you do. That's why I love you.
Just over the bridge.
I'll sit up and be waiting.
It's one of those things, ex-boss, listen. Just learn how to kick your own height. You'll be fine. But yeah, no, I do appreciate you, and I know you all respect me. You wouldn't call me boss if you didn't respect me. Thank God I have my umbilical cord. Oh shit! That was actually a good kill! I didn't expect to get the driver! Which, this one. I didn't expect to actually get the kill, that was good! Like, for real, I didn't... That was a good shot. Yes, you can do that, demon. That'll work. I'm content with that. I don't like this gun. This gun's dumb. I have never been a sniper person. I simply don't enjoy
it. You're cute, bitch!
I fucking know it, yo! You're sane. I hope you do. I always love having you here, demon. I hate that my thing can just see me scratching my face. Pierce, why didn't you park closer? Like, for real. Crotch. 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 My chat is being stupid today. Last thing you expected to hear? You should expect a lot from me. Okay, though, I get it. I'm pretty poggers. But I also understand. No one expects it. Explosives are our friends. I don't understand why I can't just use explosives here. I got $2,000. Cool. I forgot about this part of the game. I don't want to do more. I don't have enough. As normal people say, rather based or poggers. I know. Okay, we're going for this one. I like having homies. Where the fuck do I go now? Oh, I forgot it's just doing activities. And they're always so far away.
Ultor sent over a couple pallets of Saints.
Listen. I know Nora always calls me based and poggers. Just says society a lot, which, you know, that's dependent.
So you're saying it.
You're a cringe ass Nene, baby? I didn't know those still existed. I thought they were just myths and legends, just like the Salt Man foretold. I didn't know they were real for true. Congratulations! You're a cringe ass Nene, baby. Oh, I get vertigo just looking at that. Cringe ass Nene babies run Twitter. It's true. It's true. They do.
Okay, Pierce, what part of town are we selling in first?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the morning star.
I want another follower. It makes so many of these activities so much easier.
Let's go make some Morningstar mad. What sort of stuff are we selling?
Got some basic merchandise. You know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
You think that'll do the trick?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
Now we're talking.
Boom. Oh, wait.
Gotta watch for those.
Let's stop here. Cover my ass.
Yeah, I'll protect you, Pierce. Nope.
After that, I could use a massage.
I didn't even know there was a fourth guy. Pierce, can we just do a different one? Pierce, can we just take... Let's just take this. This is a better car. This is a way better car.
You got any advice on closing the deal?
Ask nicely and bat your eyelashes.
Works for me.
I don't think that'll work.
I mean, you don't know until you try, Pierce. It works pretty good. You kind of just sweet talk anyone. You can kind of just get what you want. It's honestly amazing. That was the best way to do that, huh? Thank you for throwing things at me, Bulldog. I really appreciate it. Exactly. It works for me. It works for everyone who tries it. You don't know until you try, Pierce. Also, why are we leaning? I forgot about fart. I forgot about Cloud Girls farting in the bathtub. Ah, joyous day! Oh, I always forget about Cloud Girls farting in the bathtub. I really should have given that a better name. I mean, the dealer's under attack. It's oddly fitting. It is. It really is. It's probably one of the better songs I've ever heard ever.
Nice Pierce. You're really good at selling stuff.
Fuck right I am.
I'm thinking you should start.
This is why I want more homies. It makes these kind of missions insanely fast. Because it's you and then two others shooting with you. You just have a little crew of four just going around doing this shit and it makes things way faster. I take credit for that. That's mine. I did that. Me.
Gotta watch for
this. Me. Pierce. Pierce! Jesus Christ, Pierce! Pierce, leave the...
Good girls kick ass.
Pierce, where... Can we just walk this? Pierce, it's right here. Pierce. Pierce. Okay, thank God. I thought he was just gonna sit there like a moron. You know, because it's Pierce. Please, just give me story. I'll take this. I just want story. Okay, story. Good. I just want story.
Qua, qua, qua!
You know what? Gun store. Gun stores are better. I should, you know what? I'll take over a gun store that's nearby. Where I'll be operating a lot more. Like here. Or here. Somewhere more situationally put in. Yeah, you know what? This one. It's close to my head. A language you can spit at. That's a good metric for if something's a good language or not, is how much spit it uses. Like, English? Not a lot of spit. And it's like, why bother? You know? If there's not spit, why bother? It's a horrible language. Just unlearn it. It's just not for you. I'm sorry. There's better languages. Ones that are just chock full of spit. Can't spit English, just scream. That's not part of it, though. That's not part of the fun. This is $100? Why was it only 100? Fuck it. Let's get some weapon upgrades. I'm not buying a penetrator. Man, that's not a lot, huh? That's a steal. It's a literal steal. Unlike the grenade launcher, which costs 18 grand. So much more forgiving. No, I know what it is. This is a tutorial one. It's probably going to be something I was supposed to do during this mission. But I didn't do it. At a larger range, throw farther, increase damage. Okay. I haven't been using the grenades. Because the grenade launcher is amazing. Are any of these damage upgrades? More missiles. More missiles. More missiles. So there's no point in upgrading this. For anyone who doesn't know, eventually I'll get infinite ammo for all of these. But there's no point in upgrading some of them. I could do this. I could get more. Oh, it's only. I want to upgrade. You know what? Fine. I can't afford this. I can't even upgrade it. Oh, that's a good looking gun. This is a good looking gun. It does look like a pirate gun, right? Then you got like this. And it's like, these are awesome looking guns. They're like incendiary. I don't care. I have to buy it before I can look at the upgrades, and I don't like that part. Because then you got like something like this. I own this, so I can look at the... Look how big this gets! Look how awesome it gets! And I can't even... I can't afford the Gravedigger, the old school. I can't even upgrade this. Oh, I don't want to upgrade it to the next one. I love the drum. Hello, Armored. How you doing? I like the drum magazine. I want the drum. At the very least, I should probably get a melee. You know what? Fine, screw it. I'm not getting that other melee weapon. I don't want this. It's 900,000? What do you mean 900,000? It doesn't even have upgrades. Jesus Christ, that's a good gun. The other melee weapon? We're not looking at that other melee weapon. I promise you we're not. I don't even have options. Excuse you while you're shook? I understand. Here's the only thing I hate. You can't buy full ammo. And that's stupid. Why is there not just a fill ammo button? I don't even think that's a thing in the fourth game. I don't know, because I end up not using guns in the fourth game. At least not ones that actually use ammo. It's such a sad... You know what? It's a big pistol. I'll give it credit. It's a big pistol. And you know what? I can't have two of them. I need more health. What? I can't get anything. Okay, Pierce. Oh, it just jumps me right into it. Good. Hi, Pierce.
Going to friendly fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
I like the sound.
I already did this. Ready, Demon, how are you, boss? I am wonderful. We are having a blast just committing crimes. Don't tell the cops. Just don't. But how you doing, Radio? I hope you're good. We're gonna find the what? I forgot about some of the collectibles in this game.
Do I really want to know?
Oh, that?
A little hobby.
What
the? Don't be a party pooper.
They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
Why would they just hide toys or not toys? They are not toys. Don't call them toys. An apartment
building. We already have a new place.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
So people are
really? I don't believe that.
Good thinking.
Listen. It's gonna be like $100. $100. We got our money back in an hour. Pierce, get in the fucking car!
All right.
Purchase estates, I did.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city.
Jesus Christ.
Maybe we should
certainly a game. Exactly, it's one of the games. It is like the game of all time. It's incredible. Where do I sign? Listen. You gotta sign a lot.
This is my town.
You gotta sign like good. And I'm talking like a big fancy signature. The kind of shit that's like, oh my god, you got big hand. Stop. Hey. Lambo.
I could do that again. You know any other spots?
That was actually kind of therapeutic. You wanna go, buddies? Come on, out of the car. Yeah, exactly. So cheap. Batter's up. Listen, Pierce, just get in the car. We're just going. Get in the car. Get the car, Pierce. Pierce, get in the car. Going. I swear to God. There's no X. Okay. I can leave. All it takes is a little bit of ingenuity, as well as a goddamn grenade launcher.
That went well.
See? Well, cover won't help you. Cover will not save you, and God help you, Sniper Man.
Looks like we pissed them off.
Your hands are enormous. I understand that pain. You'll see later in the game.
Why would they be afraid of friendly fire?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off.
I want out. Why do I have to drive so far? I just want life to be simple. Why was that there? That's not what I wanted. I just wanted simple and clean. It's all that you mean to me. Where have we been going? Hour 20. Jesus, it feels like it's been a lot longer. Exactly. Overwhelming firepower. I am a sole believer of overwhelming numbers, and that includes bullets. That guy flew. By accident, you say? Gotta admit, that was impressive. That was really cool. Gotta give me that. What are we doing, Pierce?
Maybe we should stop by.
Pierce, we don't even have a car.
They'll think twice about coming back.
I guess this is our car. That's not mine. I'm not taking the taxi.
I don't like being the bad girl here.
2 bits. Oh, we could have gotten a scooter, Pierce. Good shit, good shit, good shit, I tell you, good shit. The best shit. The finest shit in the county. I probably could have stopped by a garage and just gotten a better car. I refuse. Limo!
Someone had better buy me a drink.
I gotta upgrade my melee. She tripped. That wasn't even me. She full on just tripped. Finest shit in the country. Clipped. Wonderful. I'm sure that won't come back to haunt me. Yeah, you can, Pierce. You can take him. Hope you can, because I'm not doing it. Just die already. You're all on fire. This is just scary. What's going on? Oh, no worries, demon. You're not really missing much.
I can't understand why.
We're just kind of doing our best here. Just living our best lives. And just these guys are trying to be haters. Just throw us down like we're nothing. But they don't understand that I'm powerful. I'm big and strong. I got big buff silly arms. And they can't do anything about it. And they know this. They know this, because I've got the big silly arms, like, muscle. I'll take the drink. I forgot this game had cruise control. Thank God for it. Because now I can actually talk with my hands, while also driving. Very shittily, I might add, but I'm still doing it. I'm going to take my hands onto the controls. Okay. Now we park. Close the door. Okay. Now what, Pierce? Pierce? Now what? Now what? Pierce? Oh, that took way too long. Hope you've been well. Hi, Lee. How you doing? We're taking over the city by just buying shit. Okay. I have 9 grand. And you. Just like capitalism! What's going on? Just a little trolling. Maybe some shenanigans. Possibly some shenanigans even. Maybe even a slight bit of bamboozling. You know, the fun stuff. Wait, you know what? This is a fun one. I forgot.
You feel like blowing shit up?
Go on, I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the syndicate files.
Oh, but get it? Well, good luck to you.
Fuck that.
Good luck to you, Lee.
This may be the best idea you've ever had.
And good for you for applying for work. Respectable. Slight pinch of tomfoolery. I don't know. Tomfoolery, you say? I don't know tomfoolery. I mean, shenanigans as is. But tomfoolery.
After that, I could use a massage.
That's a lot of tomfoolery. Full on shenanigans. Bamboozlement. I don't know. We get stuck and you won't be hard of time defending not being in a mine. I will never be confused for a mime, and anyone who thinks I'm a mime, you're silly. Not in a good way. Listen, I understand the joys of being a mime. I've done the work. I've done the time. I've done the crimes. But it's still a case of, like, you gotta hold your own. I don't think I could do a mime. But if I ironically think you're a mime, I mean, I can see it. I certainly have the appeal for it. I'm a clown, but I can see the appeal of me being a mime. I like the irony of me being a very talkative mime. I'm done, by the way. You can stop.
Sure beats dancing.
I am not a mime, but I can certainly see why people would assume that. But I do love the idea of me just being a very talkative mime. I am technically stuck in your box, huh? Maybe shouldn't have phrased it that way, but you know what I mean. Bye, buddy. You know, singing mimes? It's true! There's a lot of them.
Asshole.
What do you miss? I'm a mime. Give me my beaten stick. Those two statements are not related. Mimes do not typically beat the shit out of you. Well, some of them do. They're very violent people. Oh, absolutely. You can break these games to all hell. Kevin Smith. You can break these games to, like, all hell. It's amazing. Yeah, sure. Okay, Pierce, now what? Oh, I don't like Genki. I can't do these because they're all DLC. I have 10 grand? I can do properties. What about useful properties? Who is Genki? I'll show you Genki.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this.
Well,
you've been personally selected for a spot on a game.
I could have picked worse.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Yeah, you're gonna see who Professor Genki is. And this is just visual overstimulation. The fucking minigame. It's incredible. Sounds like fun? Oh no, Genki is interesting. It's just visual stimulation out the ass. Like, extreme. It is like almost too much in some cases. Who's the Genki? He'll see in a second. Let's do Genki.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Time to see.
Like Japanese game shows? How about in Saints Row?
Professor Genki's Super Sparkle app for fun and profit. Now, with every man, woman, tiger shot, your prize money goes up. Look out.
This is Genki. This is overstimulation to like the nth degree. Yeah, Genki is that guy. The one on fire. These are not even that hard. That's, and I know this is the easy one. I skipped it by accident. My finger slipped. This isn't even my pistol.
Genki's super ethical reality climax. Murder time is
Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the
okay, come on.
Mascots and those freakishly huge.
Also, there's a bunch of furries.
Hefty pile of cash.
This game looks.
But you know, it's fun.
But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor.
The head is so hard to see.
Zach, today we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gang has been shot at.
But yeah, there's just, you're just shooting mascots, you're just going through fires. I got an assault rifle?
You are going to make Professor Genki sized dollars driving hose
okay.
Around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching.
This thing is doing everything right.
Everyone have a wonderful day. See you around, Zori.
Contestant is quite the hero.
Is that? It is.
You have a wonderful day.
A present is in the maze.
Don't catch on fire, that's unethical. Listen. If it works, it works, though. Also, I have blown through the thing. I am 200% over what I need. God damn the fucking bottleheads. It throws off my aim so badly. It's so annoying. I keep aiming way too high.
We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena.
It is so annoying. At least the Gat ones are fine. But like these ones, the bottles, they always get me. I can't do it. I'm done. I want a boombox and a blender and a blender and a blender. Okay, we're done that Genki. God. And we get so much money for- you get whatever you earn, which is one of the few good things about Genki. Also, I guess we finished Pierce's arc. That was something? Exactly. Okay. Oh, that was a DVR? Oh, that's actually good then. That's actually worth something. I don't have any other cribs yet. I forgot like how late. I have only 9% of the city. It's so, you have to do so much and I like it, but it's just, it's so slow. Like we're gonna quickly get some more stuff because unfortunately the way this game works, the more stuff you buy, the more money you get. And you need the money to buy stuff. Ah, it could be a blender in disguise. It could just be a blender in disguise. You bring up a very good point. What if it is just a blender in disguise? Like, that could be, like, a huge deal. I could have gotten upgrades. But you know what? The money's worth it. Listen, I stuff bananas into a lot of things, okay? I'm not gonna come crying to you because I did this. I'm probably gonna come laughing at you because I did this. It's the funniest shit ever, just mushing bananas into Emma's DVR. It's great. That's fair. Was that a banana? Listen, I understand why people don't want me to do that. But it's gonna happen. You got yolked. Sounds like you wanted me to drink yogurt.
That was easy.
I don't even know if that came through, and I don't care. Okay. We're gonna spend all our money just buying places. Of course. That's fair. Good, good. I love when the that's easy comes through.
Why the hell are you driving so fast?
Menzies. Menzies. The only way to dismount scooters? It's the only way I know how to. Is that not how you're supposed to do it? I'm pretty sure I'm right here. If you know a different, better way, you know, high quotation marks, I'll listen. But I don't fully believe that there's a different way to do it. Also, goddamn itchy. I'm pretty sure I'm doing it the proper, intended method. That's how they invented scooters. See? I meant to do that. I meant to do that. That's how you're supposed to get off scooters. And then other traffic will just hit you so that you go the right way. Right? It's unimaginable that you do this any other way. Please don't be in the way. Ah, why am I itchy? The scooter survived all that? Listen, any vehicle I ride It's a strong vehicle. Okay, we're almost... How many stores do I have? 6 of 34. Okay. Yeah, that's... Yeah. Yeah, that's... Yeah. Yeah! Ah. It'll be 1 second. It'll be 1 second. I'm just gonna bump up that we're still live on Twitter. Just to let people know we're still going. Ah. Ba 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 ba. There we go. Exactly. I infect everything I ride with Toonish durability. It's how I'm so strong and beautiful. Okay, Pierce. Oh, Jesus!
I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all the shit we've thrown at them.
We barely did anything.
Not saying we should.
All right. Didn't see you at the Brooklyn Shillelagh.
Okay. 25 big, strong, muscular minutes. Are you sure you can dodge those? Maybe. It's a big maybe. Pierce, your aim is shit.
What's the hate? The beer is cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Like you may think debatable. I mean, look at me.
But I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big ass skyscraper.
Nah, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
Wah, wah, wah.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner.
Are we going to a designer gun store? What is a designer gun, and how do I get one? Hi, buddy. You're my friend. You trying to burn my ass? What are you doing? You looked at my tits. Personal space. Exactly, I was there first. What am I doing? Oh. I thought that would, you know, lead into a mission or something. You know, something. But, no. Relatable. It shouldn't be. Much money. I wanted more followers. Not in game. I am happy with how many followers I have in Twitch. Alright, Shandy. Oh, Shandy, it's so far.
Go shopping?
Not in the mood.
Wanna go kill a bunch of goons that work for Loren?
Definitely.
Philippe owns a gun store in town now.
Yay!
Wanna go shopping?
See you in 5.
Is this Piddles? Puddles. Is this Puddles? Pity Cloud? It's such a good voice. I wish I could sing like Puddles. Piddles. Listen. No. No, we are not going to talk about Piddles. I'm not doing this again. This was Saints Row 2 lore. I'm not doing it. I'm not dealing with Piddles again. No, it's not Biddles lore. It's not Biddles lore. There is no Piddles. We're not doing this again.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Piddles, you're Wario. I love the idea that you guys think I have an evil doppelganger when I'm the evil doppelganger. I'm the evil one. I could go in with my gun, and I will.
After that, I could use a massage.
You didn't even try, buddy.
This wasn't one of your best ideas.
Who's the good person you're doppelganging? I don't know yet. I just know I'm not the good one. I just know I'm not a good one. Doppelgangster. That's good. I like doppelgangster.
Inside will be safer.
I don't remember if you can ever come back to this place. Come on. Come on. Not chasing you.
Then let's get to the office and find them.
Where are your snipers? Okay. I'm not dealing with the Piddles. I don't want Piddles to be a thing. I'm sorry, everyone that's super into Piddles. I'm not. It's weird. Especially in the context it's like they're pee related or something. You want to be the good person I'm dobbling? I can see it. Big boy! Oh, you didn't even have a helmet, big guy. Wait. Whack, 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 whack. You stupid! You stupid! I don't even want the cinematic kill. Fuck you! You bitch. Because they tried to take on the boss. And they need to learn that you don't deal with the boss. The boss deals with you. You want to go too, buddy? That was way better than it should have been. I can't wait to do that over and over. Ah, oh, I am smart. Are they coming? Oh, where are they coming from? You know what? I'm having fun. Oh, you're up. Can I go up? I can go up. I want up. I can't go up. Listen, guys, I want to shoot you. I really do. So I will. Just full on blacka blacka. Come on. You think you're cool? You're not cool. You're not even cannon fodder to me. Unfortunately, this is not a gun you can actually get. At least not in this one. Hey, you gotta work on priorities, man. Cover's for earners. Listen. I've become Blammo. Guys, I don't know where I'm going. Is it this way? How do I get uppies? Boss want uppies. Guys, you need... Oh. Well. There was a door. Get ready. I wish I could keep this. I like that you even run like the heavy one. I want to kill you all. All of you up here.
Damn, chipped a nail.
That was not your smartest move, buddy. I keep making supporting characters for you. Oh, it's the best thing. It is one of the... I love it. It's one of my favorites. Blammo. There's no melee. Was it, Shandy? I'm kind of just praying and spraying. I am not a tank. There's one guy left, and God knows he tried. We got some glitches. Yeah, I could probably keep it. Oh, you guys should not bunch up like that. That's this stupid. You are all sorts of dumb. I have just a fire hose of bullets. I still have shots. Who? Again, people, don't line up like this. I have just a fire hose of bullets. With all of your names on it, miraculously, you all subscribed to my mailing list. And it was probably the stupidest thing you could have done. I have six bullets.
It's not about what they want, okay?
I have six bullets, and I'm gonna try my best to make them count. I don't want this. Ah, bad goons. I wanted that.
Looks like the manager went home for the day.
It's fucking trivial. It's trivial. Listen, boy.
That has to be
you shouldn't do this. I'm usually better with angles. You know what? Fuck it. Bounce. Bitch. Oh, there's so many of them. You should have waited. That's on me. I'm usually better with angles. What happened? Oh. Wow, that certainly felt like a victory, didn't it? Also, hi, Jockey. How you doing? Trivial who gets minigun rounds to the face. Correct answer, everyone. $6,000, not bad. That did not feel like a victory. Also, that destroying that brute with just melee, that is one of the stupidest moments I've ever had. That was dumb. Okay. I can actually get some upgrades. Oh, absolutely, I skipped so much gameplay. Oh, but I could have more followers. And they could have more health. Level 8? I want more. Help you? Well, I am. I really am. We're almost done for the day. Also, for anyone curious, the game does not tell you this. The melee muscles thing, it increases melee damage, not just thrown damage. It's stupid. Okay, I think the next thing I'm going for is this. And I cannot get it yet. But more respect means I level up faster. I don't have enough time to do this last mission. What can I do? You know what? I can do the tank ones. I don't have enough time to do that last mission. We're not stuck in the piddle ground! I don't like that this is a thing! I don't like that chat has turned on me! You're my goons! Okay.
Bitch. Still just a pretty face.
Oh, I love this song! You're the boss? Yeah, good luck with that.
Your day.
350,000? Ah, this is nothing. This is just nothing at all. I'm tuning in. No worries, Bulldog. Have a wonderful day.
Should've run.
Oh, okay. This is going. Look at all these people just dying. Oh, hey, big guy. I don't know if this works for you, buddy. Hey, it certainly works for me. It was just sliding! He's dead. Who fucking cares? These guys are chumps. Yeah, you can't call yourself the boss. You gotta earn yourself. I didn't tell you guys to start calling me boss. Sort of just happened. And I accept it. Because that's who I am. I'm modest. If my chat wants to call me boss, so be it. No, I didn't. No, you guys just started calling me boss. And I accept that. Because I deserve it.
Gotta get the job done.
Oh, I started telling people to call me boss, but that was after people were already calling me boss.
That's right.
I don't make up the rules, I just enforce them. He turned into slightly different red mist. It's true. Okay, I'm done. $4,000, not bad. I adore this song. It's one I want to have a nice slow dance with my partner with. We have enough time. I'm going to do the last one. You're cute? Yeah, I am. I need a car.
Not your lucky day. Guess
I'm calling the car. We got like 10-ish minutes left. Holy shit. We got like 10-ish minutes left. Okay, GPS. We're gonna do this last one. More tank. Okay. And then we're done. I'm gonna throw you all over to someone. Don't know who yet, but we will throw over to someone else. Should I look for people playing Saints Row, or should I just throw you over to people I already know I like? That's always the hard thing, isn't it?
Good girls kick ass.
Just, who do I send my people over to? Who the fuck just shot at me, and why am I gonna reverse over you? You morons. You absolute dolts. Have fun. No worries, Demon. Have a wonderful day. See you next time. I hope you have a wonderful day with whatever you do. What? Where are you? I just want to blow stuff up. Get out of my way. I'm gonna destroy myself and everyone else. Where? Where are you, helicopter man? You are pissing me off, helicopter. But I just want to get the 400,000. I just want to get this one done.
Someone had better buy me a drink.
I just want to do this because it's not going to be hard. This won't be hard. Come on. This is not going to be a challenge. That's the fun thing about these. You just shoot, go bang, ha ha, wee. And it just works.
Should have been more careful.
And it just does, which is one of the best parts. You just win. Look, I did it. I won. Tank versus tank. Alright. Hey, level 8. Okay. Do we get any fun upgrades? We haven't even dealt with the Deckers yet. This is stupid. Ah. Okay. I should be buying stores. I'm getting my crew some SMGs. I can buy one store and then we're done. Oh, my throat. I am losing this. Okay. Buddy, there's... Okay. I'm not gonna judge him. He can do what he wants. All I remember about this song is just Northern Lion obsessing about it. He just wouldn't shut up about this one song for like months. And it was always the joke version he made. And I kinda dig it. I understand that kind of obsession. Okay. You've been free for too long. Okay. Do I have money? No. Okay. Ah, that was good. We made a lot of progress. Sort of. Okay. Thank you everyone for coming out today. Thank you all the lurkers, of course, for being here. Let me just do that. Okay. Move all my stuff to the main screen again. Move over to chatting. I'm small. I wish I had a way to set that up immediately. Oh, but yes, thank you all for coming out today. I had a wonderful time. As usual, let's run my credits. Where are my credits? Why are they so far down? They should be way higher up. They should be right next to the end, which... Credits! I'll be here in a second. Thank you everyone for coming out today. This is the end of the show. Thank you everyone who has supported the stream today. Thank you, Gwen, for being here. Thank you, Scarlet, for the resub. I really do appreciate it. This has been fun. I might be back tomorrow. It depends. Gwen, Linlin, it's her birthday tomorrow. And we might stream on her birthday? We might not. It depends if Gwen wants to just spend her day just doing stuff. So, you know, it's, you're not turning 39. You are not turning 39. Let me mute this. It's her birthday. She's gonna have a good time. We might not stream, but we might, it might just be a short stream. I don't know. So, let me just set up this raid. I'm gonna throw you all off to a friend of mine called Teeny. Wonderful person. I love their content. They are doing the new Star Wars, Jedi Survivor. So if you don't want spoilers for that, you're more than welcome to not be part of the raid. But of course, raiders are always appreciated. I hope you all have a wonderful day. I'll give you a little bit more time to get in. This has been wonderful. I hope you all have a great day. Bye, everyone!